Hello, I'm the Budget Modder, and this is episode 28 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. If you remember in the last episode, I was building the breach. So, let's get this breach finished, shall we? Now, what do we do? Yep, that's right, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. There we have the breech assembly made. Now for the MG34 that sits beside the 88mm in the turret. And one MG34 finished. Now, next on the list is to clean up the sink marks in the turret base and the turret roof. So, let's get that sorted, shall we? Right, that's those sorted. The base of the turret needed a bit more sprue glue, so we've done that and we'll leave that to dry overnight. Now we have the top of the turret sorted, we can start fitting parts onto it, so let's get cracking, shall we? There we go, that's those parts attached to the turret. Now to fill in some gaps on the breech block where the fitment wasn't quite right due to my destruction, I'm going to be using Mr. Hobby's Dissolve Putty here. Love the stuff. There we go, all done. Just dabbed it on with a cocktail stick, then clean the excess off with a cotton bud. Job's a good one. Well, that'll teach me not to look further ahead on the video, won't it? There's more to be glued to the top on this side of the turret, so let's crack on and get those done. There we go, and yes, we have finished off the top of the turret. Honest. You can tell because you can see me marking it off above. Now, let's get the parts we've just built and get them ready for priming. While prepping the MG34, I knocked off the ammo belt, so needed to re-glue it, and we used super glue to do that. There we go, preppage done. Now to fill some gaps in the turret wall. So, out with the Mr. Zadov putty and let's get those gaps filled. And gaps filled. Now it's time to start putting parts on the lower section of the turret. So let's crack on and get that done. We'll be right back. Now it's time for a bit of PE here. We love a bit of PE, don't we, guys? That's that done, I think. Anyway, this seems like a good place as any to finish, so thank you for watching episode 28. If you want to see what happens in episode 29, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.